Okay.
Google Play. Download now.
facing off. And of course, you are going to determine the winner tomorrow night. Team Adams, Mari's did an awesome job, and now it's time to see if her challenger from Team Blake can do better or match it. So let's get right to it. Singing Torn, please welcome from Team Blake, here's Selkie.
Thought I saw a letter for her. He was there when he came around. He was there for he showed me what it was to cry.
One taco, 7 would make that 15.
Come on down, let's chat with the coaches.
7.
Alright, let's see what they thought.
Taco.
Adam, what did Maury and Selkie do for you?
Oh, man. Maury, you're so amazing. And the most amazing thing about you is that, you know, you're so comfortable up there and have this amazing vibe and like you bring us all in and you're all right.
Thank you.
I'm a fan and I want to see you move forward. Everybody at home, I'm gonna just camera look at. Look at this girl. Maria is amazing. Selkie, I love you, Raya. Of course. Thank you.
Thank you. watch the ball at the end of the game. John, which coach do you want to challenge?
I'll challenge Kelly.
Kelly Clark!
Probably butchered that.
You did what?
Butchered what word?
Thank you. Hello.
Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
Not too bad.
Trying to
adjust
my volume.
Oh, you are trying to adjust your volume? Sorry, I'm a little busy. Here we go.
Alright, go ahead and speak again.
So, how's your day going? Where's my next delivery?
You come in the mail, I'm not coming to you.
Either way, I'm just doing deliveries right now.
We can meet halfway.
Okay, right, where do you want to meet?
Do you know where, the vehicle dealership is?
Yep.
Alright,
I'm on my way there right now.
Okay. What the pump are you gonna go with?
Who? What?
What police department are you going with? Are you going with the highway, sheriff, or city?
The city.
Oh, okay. I'm a highway man, but I need to be ranked up in order to spawn vehicles.
Yeah. Do you have problems?
Is it slash?
With...
How do I turn it day? Is it slash day?
If you don't have the power to do that, you can't change anything. Because in your F1 menu, you'd have more options.
Mm-hmm. substances.
Nope, don't worry.
Do you already have the police uniform?
Yeah, I do.
Our Subaru Outback lets us see the world. Sometimes in ways we never imagined.
Tonight on Fallon, legendary skit for an hour of talk and songs.
I guess you can just come to me. I'm gonna have to.
Dude, is that like Tooper?
That's something
you can't afford your own home? Think again. The low down payment options and our three great guarantees. Visit cupromise.com/thinkagain.
We wanted the best treatment for Chris's cancer, so we went to the New England Cancer Specialist.
I just why won't that load?
I was scared with the cancer and how to pay for treatment. Tori saved our family. She found grants to help with insurance and loan payments, handled all the paperwork. Our financial advocacy team is here to help ease your mind so you can go on.
Now my cancer's in remission, and I'm adjusting to life as a survivor.
New England Cancer Specialist, proud member of the Dana-Farber Cancer Care Collaborative.
Spectrum Mobile now has the new iPhone XS with an incredible Super Retina OLED display for super sharp video.
Where are you?
Spectrum Mobile super fast network. You can stream it anywhere. Tell me about it.
Strawberry Avenue. Strawberry Ave. By the coroner's office, by the hospital.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Give me a minute.
Which of your artists would you like to pick for your cross battle?
All right, I have been thinking about this. This is my first one I've ever done, and I couldn't be more excited this person's on my team. I love their spirit. I love their voice. I love everything about them. I'm so glad I got to sit for them. Matthew Johnson, come on down.
Matthew Johnson's been selected by Kelly
Clarkson. Oh, come on, Dor.
Be nice if I had a person here that could spawn vehicles. I need a OHP vehicle.
Right.
See if my phone's on. On here. Did you find me?
Yeah. Wait, where'd you go?
If you have an EUP outfit on, we can't see you. Because we don't have EUP.
Wait, you can't see me?
Do you have EUP?
Yeah.
I don't have it.
But we can't see
it. It won't let me install it.
Then only way we can see you is if you put on the standard, the Cincinnati police one, the standard one, through your...
Yeah, through the,
F1 menu.
I tried installing it and it wouldn't let me, so I was like, well, whatever. Are you by me right now?
No, you took running off. Did you see the black F-250 sitting right there?
See anything? I hear footsteps.
Yeah, I just...
Oh dang, you hit me, knocking my head off. Not bad. Gotta get tased.
You hear a horn going off?
No.
Really, you can't even see me. I'm in a different character and you still can't see me.
I hear your footsteps. Oh well. You may spawn in a minute, no clue. Oh, tase me.
Yes, I did.
I'ma die. I'm gonna die.
Oh, are
you? I'm trying to put my hat back on.
Oh.
I can find... Oh, there it is. Do you have a walk that your character does?
Did you receive those?
Oh.
If you hit K, go into your phone. Go into inventory. You should have some pills if you're going to die.
Okay.
If you want, I can help you set up your EUP.
One of my friends tried to help me last night, and he's an admin on the server. He tried to help me last night. He's like, the panel on my windows is too old. I don't know what that I don't know.
What Windows are you running?
Well, it's 8.1.
Time for you to update that.
What?
Time for you to update it. A lot of things work off of Windows 10.
Yeah, no. Oh, got fucking smacked.
I just tapped you. Wait, you... Uh-oh. You're dead.
Did I leave the game?
No, you didn't.
No? It took me out of my police outfit. What the hell?
It's your spawning stuff.
Oh, well. Okay, there's a black pickup truck. That's cool. Is that you?
Yeah.
How'd you get that truck?
I bought it.
How much is it?
I can get you one for 10 grand.
Yeah, I want one of these pickup trucks.
But you're gonna have to have 10 grand cash on you in order to get one.
Take me to ATM, will you?
Are you able to buy a Crown Vic?
I wouldn't spawn them through the game because otherwise they'll crash. But once you're able to spawn stuff, which you should be able to once you're a cop. There you go.
Hold on 1 minute, let me turn on my game volume. It's too loud.
I think
both of you guys deserve to hang around. What the fuck? I forgot to unbuckle my damn seat now that I get used to it.
Yeah.
My bad, I smoked my beanbag there. Do I just walk up to this red thing?
Red thing?
Oh, well, never mind.
You go into the bank and press E.
Oh, whoops, nope. deposit. Alright, there. Time to go to the thing now. Me as a chupacabra can go get a board pick of my truck. One of the best pickup trucks out there.
You see that green circle? Go right to it, and you'll see the F-250 will be at the bottom of the list.
Okay.
I'm a junior in high school, and I volunteer at the horse rescue, and I'm one of the youngest. I actually am the youngest.
Or I could sell you this one.
Is it this green circle?
Yep, green circle.
Do I get a buy, I'm assuming?
Yep.
Is it F-250?
Yep. Now you gotta go to own. Did you buy it?
Hold on. I actually backed out of it. There we go. Bye. F-250 go, it's not there. Oh, you got it. I did. I did buy the
F-250. Now you go to your own. Own. And you'll click on spawn.
There we go. This is nice truck.
If you press your F1, don't you have the ability to spawn in vehicles?
How do I fix it? I actually damaged it.
Backslash fix.
Do I just go to the custom shop?
There you go, it's in tap, check,
okay.
Chat.
There we go.
I
I'm unemployed still for some reason.
Have you gone over to the...
Do I have to walk in this place to get a job?
If you want to be a cop, you have to go over to the police station. But if you don't have the ability to do that, you can't really go over there. I'll show you.
Yes.
Come on, walk your dog. You said you're a highway, right?
Yeah.
That's what I figured she was calling about. Still behind me?
I've wrecked.
You wrecked?
Yeah, I fixed my truck. I suck at driving.
I'd say.
And I typed that in up on the map now. What the fuck?
Where'd you lose me last?
Just give me a minute. Maybe it might do it. Oh, why the hell is it doing this? 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 Doing
I'm near 261.
Okay.
Yeah, 261. But I'll be back in like, 20, 30 minutes.
Okay.
I gotta go walk my dog, that's why I gotta go.
Okay.
I'll be back.
Okay. Uh-oh. Quiet, Cooper.
Adams Challenger to take the stage. So here we go with yours. Please welcome Team Adams, Andrew Janakis.
You back?
Yep.
Okay. How do I spawn my truck back?
You have to go to a garage to get it.
My garage?
Whereabouts are you? There's one down on Grove Street. I don't know exactly where you are.
I'm on Davis, Capitol Boulevard.
Davis.
That is Team Adams, Andrew Janakis, ladies and gentlemen. The Supreme Court Artist Center stage. We got some thoughts from our coaches.
Yeah.
Nice work, fellas. Nice job.
So if you go down towards like Grove Street, are you looking at the map?
No.
Well, if you look at the map, you'll see that there's a garage at 260. You can go there and get your truck.
260?
Yeah.
These ambulances are big.
Yep.
Alright, so where's it at?
Where are you at?
Capitol Boulevard. I'm on the bridge up of I'm on the bridge off of oh dang it.
I'm coming.
Off of Davis.
Thank you. Where are you at? Are you at the firehouse on Capitol Boulevard? Oh, I see you.
No, I'm at the hospital on Davis. Is that you honking your horn?
Yep.
Okay, hold on 1 minute.
Where'd you go? Hello?
Yeah.
Where'd you disappear to?
It spawned me in the fucking ocean.
What? Okay, that's a little weird.
That's weird.
They spawned you way out in the ocean? Well, where? What's close to you?
This is about Out Opia Parkway. About to die. I died.
Really? That's a little fucked up. There we go.
Dude.
Yeah.
Fucking spawn me out in the ocean, what the heck?
So we go back here. You at the hospital?
No, of course I'm still loading it. Hold on one. One of my friends want me to join this call. I'll be right back.
All right.
Just about my house. I know for years, Epclusa is only one pill, once once a day, taken with or without food for 12 weeks. Before starting Yakuza, your doctor will test if you have had hepatitis B, which may flare up and could cause serious liver problems during and after treatment. Tell your doctor if you have had hepatitis B, other liver or kidney problems, HIV or other medical conditions, and all medicines you take, including herbal supplements. Taking Amiodarone or Yakuza may cause a serious slowing of your heart rate. Common side effects include headache and tiredness. Ask your doctor today if Yakuza is your kind of cure.
So are you like dating the Prime Minister of Canada?
No.
No.
He wants me doing training with him. Some reason. What the fuck? I think 5 of them crashed. Does it still let me in?
You're still here.
Well, I gotta go join my friend real quick. If you're still on, I'll be back, okay?
Alright.
Thank you.
Oh my God, really?
Is it?
next home project knowing what you should pay. Go to homeadvisor.com or download the free app.
This is Uncharted Territory. A Peloton bootcamp where elite